Many operations use negative pressure vacuum systems to hold screws in place while the operator drives them. If you need to drive a screw into a field too small for a big clunky nose piece, how do you drive the screw or remove the particulates that flake off the screw's coating? Check out this blog to find out.